Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dimas Pangestu. I'm from Library Science Semester 1. Okay, here I will make a little vlog with the theme Library Suman HS. Check it out, guys. Regional Office of Suman HS, location on Sudirman Street, Pekanbaru, flanked by two magnificent building discussion, the choice of book in this regional office, it also quite a lot, even though it is still incomplete in my opinion. In addition to the book reading area, this building is also equipped with an auditorium that can accommodate approximately 300 people, named the One Caliph Auditorium. The name was taken from the name of the one of the Rio province fighters. For those who have small children, they can also invite their children to come to the region library. There are children library and kids corner on the ground floor, which can be a playground and study for children. Beside the auditorium, this building also has a room with capacity of 200 till 250 people, which can also be used as a venue for seminar or workshop. Name the book review room located on the third floor. There is also Chevron Energy Corner, which is special room owned by PT Chevron Pacific Indonesia, which can also be used for the public. Or of course, after making a request to submit a room to the Chevron Energy Corner. Chevron Energy Corner is located on the fourth floor of the Suman HS. Inside there are several rooms with a capacity of 30 people and also some discussion room. The Chevron Energy Corner lobby, which was transported into the Akbar Pekanbaru class area. To enter the library, this area is free of charge. It is just that if you want to borrow a book to take home, you have to make a membership card first. Suman HS Regional Library di Pekanbaru operate from 8 o'clock till 17 o'clock on weekday. At 9 o'clock till 14 o'clock at the weekend. Thank you very much for watching.